How to recover suspended Reddit account. So if you want to recover your suspended Reddit account, then first you need to go with your Google or your browser. And here you need to search for Reddit help. Once you search for Reddit help, just simply tap on r/Reddit, which will take you to the Reddit help section or the browser. And here you can go with the top left, which has that three bar icon. And from here, you will have a section of submit a request. If you don't find the option, then what you need to do is you just need simply go with the help section again, and here it will take you to this kind of interface. Now go with the top right, which has that three bar icon, and tap on submit a request. And once you tap on submit a request, it will take you to this kind of page. Now you need to scroll down and you may have all of these options, right? So you can simply choose any option that you're comfortable with, and it will again take you to this kind of interface. Now you need to simply select the option in which you need the assistant with. For example, I'll choose an option of account help, and then you need to enter your email address. So scroll down and then enter your email address and what type of account issues you are occurring, like you have, and then the subject of the inquiry, details of inquiry, and you can also upload some attachments or some files. And after that, you can submit it. You just need simply write that I want to recover my suspended Reddit account. I think my account has been suspended, so please help me with that, and submit, and your problem might be fixed. That's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.